गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, यस्टरडे आई हैव टॉट यू डिस्टेंस टाइम ग्राफ विच इज ए पार्ट ऑफ ग्राफिकल रिप्रेजेंटेशन ऑफ मोशन एंड आई एक्सप्लेन फ्रॉम डिस्टेंस टाइम ग्राफ टाइम इज ऑलवेज टेकन अलोंग द एक्स एक्सिस एंड डिस्टेंस और डिस्प्लेसमेंट इज टेकन along the y-axis, and from distance time graph we can calculate the speed of the object taking the value given in the graph. Today I am going to explain another graphical representation of motion, that is velocity time graph. Velocity, there are two physical quantity, velocity and time. As I have explained in my previous class, that time is always taken along x-axis. So I have to plot a graph. This is x-axis, origin, this is y-axis. Time along x-axis and velocity along y-axis. And we have a graph like this. This is uniform acceleration. If a graph is plotted, velocity versus time, between velocity and time, and a straight line is obtained, this shows that uniform acceleration. What do we get? This type of physical quantity we can calculate with the help of velocity time graph. So a point is taken on the graph. This is suppose that A. This is the slope of velocity time graph. Slope, inclination at an angle with x-axis is slope. So from velocity time graph we can calculate easily acceleration. So take a point on the graph, draw a perpendicular on the time axis. Suppose that it is B point. A speed of the object, suppose that here is 10 meter per second, 20 meter per second, it is 30 meter per second. And time is going on here, suppose that 5, 10, and here is 15. Second, time in second, it is in meter per second, speed in meter per second, time in second, time may be in hour, and velocity may be in kilometer per hour. Okay, so a point is taken on the graph, and a perpendicular AB is drawn on the time axis. That is the point B, that is indication of 15. 5 second, 15 minutes. Suppose that is second, time is in second. So from velocity time graph, we can calculate acceleration. Acceleration equal to AB by OB. No need to use the formula A equal to B minus U by T. But what is the value of this? It is 30, suppose that meter per second. It is 15 second. So this is the graph. AB by OB. So A equal to AB means 30 meter per second and OB, that is 15 second, equal to 2 meter per second squared. So if we use graph, velocity and time, we can easily calculate acceleration with proper unit 2 meter per second squared. Okay, so how to calculate? Taking a point A, P, or any point may be there on the graph, and draw a perpendicular on the time axis. give the value of AB that is equal to this, AB equal to this value, and OB is given here, that is 15. So answer is 2 meter per second square. From the same graph, we can easily calculate distance covered by the object. Distance covered by the object. In 15 seconds, area of triangle OAB. Area of triangle OAB. How to calculate area? You know this is a triangle, right angle triangle. Or area equal to 1 by 2 base into height. 1 by 2 base into height, that is AB. So 1 by 2 OB 15 second into AB 30 meter per second. Second cancel. 2 15 times cancel. 15 into 15 225 meter. We are calculating the distance, finding the area of triangle. Second cancel. So answer will be in meter, maybe in centimeter or kilometer etc. So from velocity time graph, we can calculate two quantity, either acceleration of the object and the distance covered by the object in a given time. Okay, this importance of velocity time graph. Thank you. That's all.